Betsy Rawls tees off at Worcester, Massachusetts. Marlene Bauer-Hagge following in the United States Women's Open. Joyce Zisk is another of the top distaff golfers in this blazing competition. At the close of the third round, here's Betsy Rawls coming through with a sizzling 68. Mickey Wright's lead is wiped out by Miss Rawls. Marlene Hagge sinks a big one. She's another strong contender. Joyce Zisk is moving up on the leaders in the final round. A birdie, too, takes the lead. On the 18th, Betsy Rawls leads Miss Zisk by a slim margin. A long putt here. She holds out with a par 4, an aggregate of 292. It's the winning score for Betsy Rawls, her fourth U.S. Open. Betsy's the first woman to turn the trick.